Johnson. Look out. Another brilliant save. Now a breakaway. Nylander down the ice. He'll stop and center it. Kadri wasn't up on the play.
Nylander's out of gas. He couldn't break away.
But he's got it in front. Shooting. Scores! William Nylander! Game winner!
That was an amazing overtime. The last couple minutes of it were brilliant. William Nylander's first goal in 12 will end it. This last, or the previous play starts Kadri, outstanding play, Nylander, Riley turned aside by Schneider. But the overtime's not over as John Moore has the puck. Palmieri to Hull, Freddie Anderson, brilliant stop again. And then finally, William Nylander's gonna end it. He gets into the middle. This shot eludes Corey Schneider. And William Nylander is the only man to score tonight. A brilliant 42-save performance by Freddie Anderson, and the Leafs have won 5 straight.